Bootstrap become more popular when devices with different resolutions, such as mobile phones and tablets, started to spread worldwide, and users began to use mobile devices to view websites instead of computers with large displays. This is where the concept of responsive web design emerged, and modern websites strive to adapt to different resolutions and display types while optimizing their quality. Many of them were creating custom frameworks to optimize their websites for mobile versions, but there was always uncertainty about the user resolutions and display quality. Twitter took action and released a comprehensive framework called Bootstrap for Everyone. Bootstrap is a framework for CSS but heavily relies on jQuery and JavaScript code. While one application was solved here, another problem emerged on the site. When developing web applications with less JavaScript or jQuery dependency, Bootstrap felt heavy and complex. And when JavaScript frameworks like Vue.js, React.js, or Angular.js emerged, using jQuery in a CSS framework became unnecessary and absurd. That's when a complete framework for high quality and lightweight CSS appeared that no longer required JavaScript. It was a jQuery free bootstrap, just a CSS file. Bulma framework is a lightweight and beautiful CSS framework designed initially for mobile, then tablet, and finally desktop. Bulma takes the opposite approach compared to Bootstrap. Bootstrap considers desktop first, then tablet, and finally mobile. This is one of the advantages of Bulma because most website visitors are using small devices like smartphones and tablets rather than desktops. Another advantage of Bulma is that it doesn't require any JavaScript code or JavaScript frameworks. By doing this, the designer's focus is not diverted from CSS code to JavaScript, and the emphasis remains on CSS styling, resulting in a more elegant and robust outcome. Bulma framework has a smaller file size and fewer lines of code compared to Bootstrap, ultimately leading to a significant improvement in website loading speeds. One of the advantages of Bulma is its focus on mobile-first development. With more and more people accessing websites on their mobile devices, it's essential for web developers to create pages optimized for smaller screens. Bulma includes various mobile compatible components such as a flexible grid, responsive navigation bars, and buttons that help ensure that websites built with Bulma look excellent on any device. Another prominent feature of Bulma is its use of a Flexbox based grid system. Flexbox is a powerful CSS layout technology that enables developers to easily create complex, multi-column layouts. The Bulma grid system is based on Flexbox and provides a flexible approach to create sophisticated design that adapts to different screen sizes. Another benefit of using Bulma is its extensive documentation and active community. The official Bulma website offers comprehensive documentation and examples of each component, making it easy for developers to get started and quickly build their pages. Additionally, the Bulma community is active and supportive, providing abundant resources and tutorials to help developers learn and improve their skills.